All right, and welcome to part 6 of episode 7, Voeld. Enjoy, I hope you like this fantastic series. I hope you like our gameplay, our commentary, and everything. Enjoy, everybody. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so let's continue on. We are now, what did we get here? What's going up here?
Blasted to bits.
Is falling, Pathfinder.
Let's just get out of here, shall we?
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
Good, I'm gonna need them. Is that it? Disappointed, really.
You okay?
Look, I don't know what Roek said to make you help us, but he lied.
Astra, don't!
Shut up! Roek is a smuggler from Kadara. We all are. Flew here when we heard the Ket were picking off villages. He wants to sell the ancient Voeld map to the highest bidder. It's worth a fortune.
Of all the slimy ways to make a few credits.
You'll steal from my people after they lose everything.
I changed my mind, didn't I?
So why tell me this?
When I got here, when I saw what the kid did to this place, these people are dealing with enough. They don't need looters taking what little they have left. I want you to take the map to the Resistance where it will do some good.
What about Roek?
He's not a bad guy, just has bad ideas. When we tell him about this place, he'll see reason. Don't be too hard on him, okay? Just take the map to the Resistance.
He made it personal when he lied to me. We're gonna have a chat.
Worth a shot. Either way, thank you.
Yeah, well, not now, okay?
Thank you.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
All right.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Right.
I think that's Ket tech. Stay alert. Look at that. The remnants staked a claim over there.
That was close.
Looks like Ket salvage. Be careful, Ryder.
Here we go, guns blazing, everybody!
We've got targets!
This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
Anyone else? How long is this?
Stop shooting. Can we talk?
Sure.
The people I hired shot at you and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
So talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yavara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then? I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yavara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme... You see, my people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Ryder, I don't know how to feel. I can't make this decision.
Fine.
If this work helps people, I can't stop you. But you need to be upfront with your people.
This feels like a mistake.
I'll contact the Resistance right away. Thank you. You won't regret this.
Okay, question, how do I get out of here? Damn, she went deep into the caves. Amazing. Moving on, come on. Where's my car? Just making sure it works.
So there's a control center for Ket shuttles on Voeld.
This message contains a fragmented passcode. If we find more terminals, I can reassemble it.
And we can take out the control center.
And then. A little longer, shall we? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you sure I gotta go here? It says up though. Now I know why. I always take the hard boots, yeah, I know. All right, I'm going around. Turn around. No, we're going around. Come on, move.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
We might have a problem. Okay.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Yeah, who the hell cares? Finally.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward stick.
Yeah, come on, bring it down. We're already late.
Mining zones have been added to. Your nav system, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
What the hell am I doing here? Help. Okay, stay tuned for this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Go. I am going to shoot somebody.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Off this cliff, kid.
Relax, I got this.
I have always liked Voeld. It is harsh, but beautiful.
Outside temperature is in free fall.
Wow, this is actually... Alright, let's
An
make this
undocumented quick. Mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Right, where?
Cash restocked. The emergency medical caches are back in business.
Excellent news. Come back when you can. We just got new supplies, and I have something I think you might find useful.
There is a resistance emergency cache nearby, Pathfinder.
Okay. Should I be worried? Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's